believe, guys. Check it out. I am looking at a Moon-Mercury-Venus triple conjunction. Oh my god, I can see it. I can see Venus, Mercury, and the Moon. And it's so sweet. And they've been square to Neptune. And so there's this quality of like magic and wonder with it. In all my years of living here in San Francisco, it's like, it's only during this pandemic that I've really noticed how amazing the sky is here. Like, truly, I've been waking up to it over the last year and a half. But it's like, oh my god, I'm so blessed to be able to see this from my apartment. Venus is going behind that little tree there. It's so pretty over there. Venus. Venus isn't going to be an evening star much longer. She's going into the underworld. But she's coming closer to the Earth. She's like rushing towards us to the closest possible point of connection with the Earth, between the Earth and the Sun. And Mercury's coming towards us too. Mercury's coming towards us, rushing around the Sun. It goes Earth, then Venus, then Mercury, then the Sun. We're all getting close to alignment. Feels good, no? And the Moon teaches us to be so gentle with ourselves and to care for ourselves. And especially talk to your inner child. Like, really kind of imagine that little part of you outside of time. You are right now your 5-year-old self. Totally connected to you. They are totally connected to you always, like totally alive. And so they're like, hey, let's talk. Okay. Anyway. So amazing. And this morning on the other side of the house, I saw Jupiter, Saturn, and Mars so clearly. It's just so sweet. So 3 on the back of my house, 3 in the front, plus the sunrise and sunset all on this hill. I'm seeing it all, baby. And because it's a pandemic, it's super quiet. That's what's amazing. After sunset, it gets really quiet. And that's not the way the city has been my entire stay here. And there's no, like, air pollution. And so I think it's going to be, like, super clear compared to ordinary non-pandemic years. And there's less light pollution because everybody's just going to bed. There's no going out to the bars. There's no dancing. There's no concerts. There's no gatherings at cafes and cool clubs. It's so fucking sad. Oh my god. Poor me. But wow, I'm looking at Mercury right now. Mercury's above Venus, which is so trippy. Because usually Venus is above Mercury. It's like, I'm in 26 years of being here in the city. I mean, I don't know how many times I've seen Mercury like this clear. Like, maybe never? I mean, Mercury's always so, like, faint. It's very hard to see them here in San Francisco. So thank you, Mercury. Thank you. I love you, Mercury. Thank you, Venus. I'll see you on the flip side when you transform into a morning star, which is really awesome, too. It's not that long from now. It's like 40 days and 40 nights. I miss you. Yeah, the moon is so close right now. It's just coming away from the new moon, revealing her beautiful newness. So beautiful, moon. Oh, Venus is coming back, do you see? From behind the bush there, tree there, that little light. So magic, because it kind of, these past nights it's been setting and just kind of merging into the house lights on the hills. It's been super amazing. Oh my gosh. I love you, Venus. I love you, Mercury. I love you, Moon. Love you, Mars. Love you, Jupiter. Love you, Saturn. I love you all. I love you too, Sun. And Neptune, Uranus, and Pluto too. I love you all. Chiron. Andromeda Galaxy. All the amazing stars out there. Like the Pleiades star cluster. It's pretty much generally in that direction over there. Hi, Pleiades. Hi, Arcturus. Sirius, you're amazing. Sirius A and Sirius B, you're both kick ass. Love your shit. Oh my god. Look at little Venus, like a jewel hanging from a Christmas tree over there. You see what I'm talking about? I think so, you can. Let's zoom in. There she is, look at her. Just like a little ball of light. On a Christmas tree in San Francisco, everybody. My gosh. Just love the earth, too. Love the earth. Love being an earthling. It's so amazing here. What a privilege to be on this planet. This amazing solar system. The outer rim of a badass galaxy called the Milky Way. Love you, Galaxy. Love you, Milky Way. We're the best. Team Milky Way. We're so awesome. You're cool, Andromeda. Don't worry, we love you too. Okay, guys, I think it's time to go to bed. Should I wait for Venus to say goodbye? Let's wait. Let's say goodbye to Venus together, everybody. Light up there on that peak of the hill. I think that's what's going on. That's a house. And Venus is right in alignment with that light coming into the city. Thank you, Venus, for coming to San Francisco. Oh my god, you're so amazing. Gosh, you've made my life better. You know that, Venus? Just knowing you're up there, you've made my life better. Like every single year, you've made it better. Because you're so freaking beautiful and magical. And like, wow, you're the greatest. My empress. Hi, Venus. There's a few more nights that we get to hang out. It's not over yet. You're still up here. Thank you for being such a beautiful evening star this year. It's been, like, particularly nice to have you. I mean, it's always amazing, but I'm just saying, 2020, we really need you in the evening and the morning. Thank goodness you're gonna be here all year. Because it's so awesome to tune into your frequency of love and beauty and artistic creativity. Your inspired beauty. Inspiring beauty. You're an inspiration. You are my inspiration. Venus. Love you, Venus, forever and ever. Love you guys. You're the greatest. I love all of you. All you people out there watching my videos. All my subscribers. And YouTube, Instagram, all that. Facebook. I love you guys. Thank you. You've made my pandemic better. Just feeling the connection with you and the fact that you're watching. It's been fun and sweet, and I love you. Kind to yourselves. Okay? Love, love, light forever. Okay, guys. I had to come back. I had to come back. Because Mercury's saying goodbye. Goodbye, Mercury. Goodbye. It's just tiny little light on the hill with the other lights of the little homes in the Castro of San Francisco. Look at the Castro, it's so pretty. Look at the Castro, everybody. My home. The coolest place on earth. It's the coolest place on earth. The Castro. We're all so badass right here on this hill. It's amazing. And look, the moon's gonna come back over here. The moon is up. Oh, you can see it. You can see the moon right there. It's light. I'm zooming in on it, everybody. I don't know if it's gonna focus. You gonna focus? You gonna focus, camera? There, like mom. Thanks, mom. Thanks, dad. Thanks, peeps. Thanks, neighborhood. You're the best neighborhood. Hill. See that move coming? It's another light over there. It's the light that doesn't really fit in with the horizon. See what I'm saying? That's the horizon light. That one light over there is elevated. It's because it's the freaking moon. Express my deepest needs to her privately. So, everybody have a good night. I love you. Take care. Sleep well. Sleep well, planet Earth. You're the greatest. Woohoo, Earth! Love, light, blessings.